Thank you. thank you. I thought help would never arrive. Cheater guys deceived us and tricked us into coming here. A little longer and I would have become part of a car, too. Now, you should help camping. Here's the lock part you need.
Think you can defeat me? What a precocious young lady. However, you should prepare to join the ghosts on the other side. I won't let you defeat me. You can't do this to me. Do you hear me? I'll kill you all!
My suffering is over. Thank you, young lady. You can't begin to imagine how much you've helped us. Please keep the things you've seen under your hat. You're probably tempted to tell everyone about what happened here, but I'd rather let people think I'm an old crank who's obsessed with his inventions.
I met my deadline for my article about camping. I didn't write about everything that had happened, but the few details I did reveal made the front pages of magazines and newspapers everywhere. Camping moved to another small, quiet town and continued to work on inventing a car with a soul. Who knows? Maybe one day he'll succeed.